Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, thank you. The fewer of these statues I see, the better. You keep your eye out for others, and I'll teach you more about Alohomora.
Where should I look for more demigod statues and moons?
All of my usual haunts, which incidentally have now become quite haunting. Here in the castle, in Hogsmeade, and believe it or not, in some of the surrounding hamlets. Oh, my tormentor is nothing if not thorough. Kept me from all my usual engagements for an eternity now.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor, especially since they can only be collected at night.
Revelio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
I'd seen Bakar's tower countless times. Never suspected it held the secrets it did.
Alohomora. Mine now, demiguys. Thank you.
What are you up to now?
Levioso! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Flipendos! Revelio! Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Fine now, demiguys.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Finite. Revelio. Capulso.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. Revelio.
Accio. Descendo. Compulso. Glacius. Incendio. Accio.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio. Thank you. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Alohomora. Mind now, demiguys.
Revelio.
Oh, hello. Who would have thought someone as young as me could save my uncle's life?
Hello, Adelaide. How are you and your uncle doing?
Very well, thanks to you. The more I learn about Ranrock's foul lot, the more astounded I am that my uncle survived. I looked back over his old owls and noticed that they included pertinent details about his rare metal deposits. I believe that Ranrock's fiends were after those deposits and that they needed my uncle's knowledge. He was willingly going to rot away in that cell to keep me safe.
Any other pertinent details about those owls?
Plenty. Uncle Roland couldn't be certain, but he thought he overheard goblins talking about infusing something into goblin silver. He wasn't sure what they meant, but something about the way they spoke of it made his skin crawl. Ugh, it's clear you saved my uncle from a very bad lot.
It was nothing at all, Adelaide. I'm just glad your uncle's safe.
So am I. Seeing him again was such a relief. I told him that he must remain vigilant from now on. I, for one, can't help but look over my shoulder now whenever I leave the castle grounds.
Nice to see you.